Well, I mean, again, it's up to you, but...
Today we're going to look at a couple of the things that West Metro Fire is doing to ensure that we're not spreading the COVID virus to our citizens or to our firefighters or to the firefighters' families. So the first thing we're going to look at is an ATP Luminometer. And what that is a swab device that we can test the surfaces where we conduct medical care and to see if we're keeping them clean. So an ATP Luminometer measures all the way down to the organism's cell size. So all living organisms have this tiny little microscopic element to them, and that's what our device measures. You know, the light reflects off inside the machine, and it can measure how much light's being reflected. Obviously, the less that's being reflected, the less organisms are in your sample.
Thank you for the help.
After every patient, we'll clean up the ambulance and make sure it's germ-free as best we can. Then every week, we have a deep clean where every nook and cranny of the ambulance gets cleaned. This ultraviolet light is then an addition to that called ultraviolet germicidal irradiation. It's basically a UV light that kills germs and microbes and things like COVID-19, which is why West Metro has started to introduce that into our regimen for keeping our ambulances clean. So the UV light basically destroys a cell's ability to reproduce itself, which is how disease spreads. So the UV light is a valuable tool in making sure all the nooks and crannies in our ambulances are kept germ-free. The light is also, because it works, it is also dangerous for human beings. So we have to make sure when we use it that the inside of the ambulance is clear of people and that the doors are closed. And then we'll let it set in the ambulance for 30 minutes. Now the recommendation for most of the viruses like HIV or tuberculosis or hepatitis, you know, this light takes care of all of them, is about 15 minutes. But since COVID is fairly new, COVID-19 is fairly new, we're doubling that just to make sure that the light has a chance to destroy all the microbes in the ambulance and we don't spread the disease any farther. Other uses for UV light technology is things like surfaces where you touch them frequently, like keyboards on computers, telephones, be able to work on those things. In particular interest for us is because we don't know how long this COVID-19 process is going to last, we want to preserve our protective equipment. So we can use the UV light on our masks, and our N95 masks, to make them last longer. So we could potentially have several cycles of a use of an N95 mask if it gets to the point where we're really rationing our safety gear.
Do you have a preference?
So since firefighters are out in the community every day, all day, and we're contacting people every day, we're very cautious about being any agent that spreads COVID-19. So the UV light and our cleaning regimens help keep the fire department, the paramedics, and the firefighters from being a source of spread. We're doing everything we can to make sure we don't spread the virus.
Thank you for the help.